and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce the ghost